Hello everybody, my name is Paul, and with this video I'm going to show you how to get books from the library into your Kobo device permanently. If you are aware, you could set up your Kobo device with your library card, and you could just borrow straight from the device, and you could have the book for, I don't know, 21 days, depending on your library limits. And you may only have, you may only be available to borrow 3 at a time or 1 at a time. I know my local library allows me to borrow 10. And the one in New York allows me to borrow 3. But I am unable to get Overdrive with the original Overdrive accounts. And to be able to use my multiple cards at once through the Libby app and have it sync to my Kobo. I am only able to sync to my Kobo from within one library card. I have followed every tutorial out there and it's not working. So something must have changed. But as of right now, as of 2024 November, it's not working. At least it's not working for me. So what I do know is how to get the books from Libby and store them into my Kobo. And I don't have to worry about the 21 days. Okay, so I'll show you that right now. You're going to need a couple of plugins. They're easy to install. So let me turn this off. All right, you're going to go into your preferences and you're going to go into plugins. And I'm going to click this here. So you're going to need the DEDRM plugin. As of this moment, the version is 10.09. It's been for that version for a couple of months or a long time, but it still works. You're going to need the Overdrive Libby plugin, because this plugin allows you to connect to your library within Calibre. You know, let me uninstall it. That way we could just redo everything here. So uninstall that. Hopefully I'll forget the settings. So we're going to install the Overdrive Libby, install, yes. You want to install one more. The other one is going to it's called VEAC. There goes that one. This is the one to strip the Adobe Digital Editions code, DRM from the file. And I install this, yes, and restart. Okay, so we have the two plugins, the DEACSM and the DEDRM, and we're also going to need the plugin for Overdrive. So, Overdrive Libby. Hit install. Yes. Restart. Okay, once we're up and running, you're going to see a brand new icon up here, the Overdrive Libby. You're going to click on it, and you're going to have to link your configuration to your Libby account. Okay, so to do that, you're going to hit the link. It's going to generate that code right there, right? And then you're going to generate a code. Once again, you hit the Libby setup code. It's going to take you here. You're going to hit on the Sonos. And you're going to type whatever the number is into your Calibre plugin section. So, okay. I ran out of time, so I'm going to have to regenerate another code. Okay, hit OK. Now we're linked, and if you click on your cards, you should see the cards that you have set up so I know my cards are connected to this. Like if I click on cards, you could see card 1, card 2, and there's one more book that I could probably get on this particular series here. I could get book number 10. I think it's available. It I don't have to wait for it. It's from James Patterson. And I could go ahead and borrow it from the library. So I'm going to go into Libby. Okay. And I already had it somewhere around here. It's part of this series. So I'm going to go in here, number 9. Book 10.5. Manhunt and Book 11. So we're going to borrow it. Borrow from, okay, this library has, so borrow from here, hit borrow, okay, this number 10, right, then the other one, I mean, that was 10.5, right, and then number 11, and then with this card, borrow, okay. And since we're here, borrow one more. So we got 1, 2, and blind center, number 12. And borrow. See, it says borrow. Okay. So if we go to our shelf here, shelf. We have 3 loans and 3 holds. Okay, those 3 loans are right there. And they're due in 21 days. So we're gonna go back to Calibre, close this out. We're gonna open up our Libby Overdrive plugin, and it already found them. Stuff number 1. I'm gonna hit open in Libby app. Okay, I wanna go to other options. And I'm going to click around here. It says EPUB. It's going to download a file, but if you notice, it's not an actual EPUB. It's an ACSM file. So that's 1. I will close this. Back to Calibre. Book number 2. Do the same thing. Other options. Hit that. Downloads the second book, Ambush. Close that. Calibre, and then last book, open, other options, hit the area 3. Okay, so at the moment we have downloaded the books. Well, we have downloaded a link to the books, so we're going to close this. Okay, now we're going to go into our preferences, we're going to go into our plugins. We're going to go into, I'm going to click this, file type, and the DEACSM, we forgot to configure this. So we got to configure, customize plugin. So in here, you're going to hit the link to the ADE account. You're going to log in with your Adobe credentials. And once you do that, then we're good to go. However, if you have used the, if you use the Adobe Digital Editions program, Adobe Digital Editions program on Windows, and you logged in via that program, all you have to do is hit import activation code and you're done. So if you're in Windows, you do this. If you're not, and you hit link with the ADE account, it feels like it's stuck, but it is not. Give it a few minutes or seconds. Click okay, and then log in your email and your password, and then you're gonna just hit okay until this thing closes. Just hit it, all the defaults, only like 3 more clicks. I'm just gonna hit this one because I already have it installed on Windows. Hit that. I'm gonna blur that out because that's my email. Hit okay, and that's all it takes. Now we're good to go on that part, right? So let's do this one more time. We're going to transfer the 3 books again. Right. Paste. Close that. Boom. See the difference? Now we have covers. And now if I double click this, it's going to open within Calibre, which means that the DRM is being removed. And we're good to go. So all you have to do now is plug in your Kobo and send the device to your Kobo. I am I'm going to add those series details. Okay, and the metadata has been updated to my liking. I got my page numbers and word count. And I'm going to send this to the Kobo and send to device. All right. And now that the books are in the device, we could go ahead and open up the Libby app again. We go highlight them all, right click, and return the books to the library. It's that simple. We're going to go eject the device. And without further ado, the last three books are already there. And we're going to have Rich Finnett series. We added the last three books. Manhunt, Ambush, and Blindsight. And as you can see, they are working perfectly. And you could rinse repeat as long as you want. All right, I hope you find this video useful. And go ahead and, like everybody else says, like and subscribe. Share this video with the close ones, people that you know. All right, people, you guys have a good one. Take care.